Yoshihito Nishioka wins his maiden ATP singles title. The ATP's feel-good story of 2018 has its fairy tale ending this week here in Shenzhen. You've got a feel for Pierre-Hugues Herbert, who played his part in a thrilling final, 2 hours and 20 minutes of it. But Nishioka, 7 wins in 8 days. He is the champion here in Shenzhen.